Yes. Yes. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Mason Adams Project live stream. It feels so good to be back with you tonight. And you could be anywhere in the world right now, but you're here with us. We know it's been a rough time, a rough year for everybody. Tonight we ask that whatever's going on in your life, cast it away, forget about it tonight. Spend a couple hours in Mason Adams Project. We got the live tip menu. You can go ahead and cross off the classic rock cover, it's coming. It doesn't matter what you tip. Step out of your comfort zone tonight. Step into our Venmos. We love you. And it's been a long, crazy road. It's taken a while to get back here, but we're here.
The broken
Thank you so much. Thanks everybody for tuning in. Hope you're having a good time. Hope you got a tasty beverage in your hand. This is a new one we got. We never played this one before.
fire around. The saddle's tied and the load is light. It's time to show him what he's about. With twin revolvers go from solvers, rest firmly on his hip. He's got a double barrel sawed off for anyone who slips. It's time to ride. Yes, it's bearing down the track. Smoke signals fill the air, and it's time to set the track. Sparks fly, there goes the fuse. It's bound to be dynamite. Fill these bags with bars of gold and ride out in the night. It's time to ride.
Outlaw. Yeah, I wrote the lyrics to that one. Gil helped me with the music on that one.
Do we have a request?
Whew, so let's I'm gonna let Gil sing one. I know we got the classic rock cover, so let's do that one real quick.
We got so many things.
Yeah, apparently we have 70 requests.
What else do we have
we'll
coming in?
Natalie was calling them all out. We'll do Simple Man and then we'll decide what to do with the rest of them.
What? Drum solo?
There we go.
Perfect.
Yeah, we'll do the drum solo,
drum
inside,
solo
Simple
inside Simple
Man.
Perfect.
Man.
There you go. That should satisfy all customers.
This guy is a big thinker.
Custies.
A big old brain.
This is really weird, really cool at the same time.
Thank you.
find yourself. Follow your heart and nothing else. And you can do less, baby, if you try.
Mr. Gil Altum, lead guitar, lead vocal. I think that was Benny that tipped for that one, so thank you for that one, Benny.
And give it up for a little bit of Jordan on the bass, too.
Yeah, that is a difficult bass line.
And how about that drum solo?
And
good job. Peter Lyman, whoever tipped for the drum solo, thank you so much. Oh, his mama?
Blindfolded?
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
We got a blindfolded one? Are we going to do that right now?
I have my blindfold.
We should definitely do an improv song real quick.
Does that mean I get up?
Yeah. No.
Yeah.
No.
Improv song.
No.
Well, whatever.
No. Improv song.
That's what I said.
Because we got one.
What are we doing?
An improv song.
Like a name?
Yes.
Will you tell me the name?
It could be a secret.
I don't need it to be a secret.
It's Yancey.
Blindfolded?
No, ooh, we're doing an improv song blindfolded now.
All right,
okay.
No. All right, improv song blindfolded. We can do this.
Love it. And we have a bonus name, which is even better. You ready? We have Chelsea.
Chelsea.
Yep. We're doing them both together. Right. Blindfolded.
G-D-A-C.
Blindfolded.
Do we have a key?
This is. Okay, let's do it. My friends, Yancey and Chelsea and Chad, and all of my friends. Man, I miss my friends, Chelsea, Yancey and my dad. Man, I miss my friends.
Because we're all inside all the time, get it?
So fancy, so sophisticated and schmancy. You put me in a trancy when you're dancing with no pants, and I wish that you were here dancing with Chelsea. Man, I miss my friends. This could be the death of me talking. is my friends, Yancey and Chelsea and Chad. Man, I miss my friends, talking about Yancey, Chelsea, and my dad. Man, I miss my friends. Man, I miss my man, I miss my friend, Nancy, Chad, and Chelsea. Yancey, Chad, and my dad.
Oh. Full volume, full volume.
Oh. That was wild.
I don't know.
That was more difficult than I thought.
Yeah. We should not have put that on there. I had no idea what I was doing.
Yeah, that was rough. No more of those. You know, I thought it sounded good. Right. Comment below. You know, what did
we're going to work through the set list a little bit more, and then we'll throw in some
check,
of the
check.
Tips.
Yeah, we're good. It was probably because I had the microphone, the mask right. on, and I wasn't singing into it.
Check, check.
So one thing that's changed since last time y'all saw us, I had a son. He was born in June. Currently, he's about 4.5 months old. His name is Andrew. Because I know a lot of cool cats named Andrew, and so
named after the famous Andrew Sherman.
Well, I mean, one of the people. You know, I mean, one of the cool Andrew.
Leslie Leatherwood has gotten a shout out. Shout out to Leslie.
Woo! Hey,
killing
Leslie.
It.
What's up, Leslie?
Woo! 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 Woo!
We're dealing with a couple of difficulties.
Shout out Debbie Horton.
Debbie Horton, she paid for it.
Shout out Debbie Horton. Horton.
Can't be giving it unless they paid.
She did.
All right. Good.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Hey,
so
hi, Mason's
actually,
mom.
My parents are watching this from Cozumel, Mexico right now.
Oh, nice.
We have international viewers.
Yeah, so
they probably
shout
have better internet than we do.
Shout out to our viewers in New York, in California, in Colorado, in New Mexico, in Oklahoma,
Bangladesh.
In Bangladesh, and Japan.
Bhutan.
Hello, everybody.
Bangladesh and Siberia watching this right now.
Cool. All right, let's do it.
Are we good to go, Devin?
Yes.
All right.
Somebody please help me, 'cause I can't take much more tonight. And she cries, make me a dover so I can fly far from here. Let me soar high among men, live without no fear. Bring a Wu-Tang in my heart so I can learn to love again. Comes home after work and she's nodding. himself, and he's in a battle that he can't win.
Check 1, 2. Hope everybody's having a good time. Thanks for hanging out. This is the first ever world premiere Mason Adams Project live stream. This one's gone over so crazy and hectic, we might do another one. You know how we do.
We might even fake the debate that's going on right now, right here on stage. Right
there's
now.
No debate.
Sir, you have 2 minutes left to let the other candidate speak. You've had your 2 minutes.
We want to do the speech right now, okay?
There's no debating. This is going to be.
I want to hear Kevin's thoughts on national defense.
No, please don't.
All right.
This one's called. This one's called Whip a Man.
What? Cool. Nice. Shout out to the Twitch streamer. That's dope.
Alex Lee.
Yeah.
Shout out to Alex.
Alex, the Twitch streamer.
Shout out.
Soldier man sits around wondering where she's been. 100 days in quarantine and he's missing her again. But this at mail call every Tuesday, there's a letter for him there. She says she's found another man and she's moving to Delaware. That's dope, but ain't too hard to be for me. Thank you. the Great Depression or recession, or even World War II, couldn't break this man from his plan. What is your excuse? It ain't too hard to whip a man.
Alex Leakey, shout out. Thank you, Alex. Whew.
Jennifer Raymer. Andrew Raymer.
Shout out to Andrew Raymer.
Shout out Chloe
our
Adams.
Youngest fan.
Shout out Chloe.
Shout out to Chloe.
This is another new one for us.
This is a gift, you know, Andrew Sherman gave Andrew Raymer tonight.
Thank you. That one's called Got to Go. It's a brand new one also.
It's kind of a
boogie. All right, I think it's time. We got the Kevin Krejcin guitar solo, which is kind of weird because Kevin plays mandolin in this band, right?
Kevin, you don't guitar.
So we should do that right
Let's
now.
See if he knows how to play guitar.
Sorry if it's not going to be good. Do you need it?
Not really, maybe? I don't know. Can I hear it from there?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
Like I said.
I might sit down and be all intimate with you gentle men and gentle ladies. Luckily, y'all are on the interwebs, and I don't get to hear your booze. So, good for me, I guess.
It'll be quick, I promise. I promise. I'll sit on this amp right here. Let's see.
Okay, so now I'm going to get a beer. Yeah, right.
Really glad Kevin decided to show me up and realize that I'm not the best guitar player in the band. That was super nice of him. But I don't know how to play a mandolin, so he has to keep playing it.
Give it up one time for Mr. Kevin Krejcin on mandolin. Lead guitar solo.
Cheers.
All the way from Bonham, Texas.
Basically Oklahoma.
Love that guy. Thanks for whoever tipped that. Oh, that was Chad. Chad Horton tipped the guitar solo. Thank you for that. Putting Kevo on the spot with that one. That's awesome. That is awesome.
Thanks, Chad.
All right, let's play one off the EP, the first EP.
First EP.
Yeah, let's go all the way back to last summer. All right,
let's do it.
I know what you did last summer.
This is Chad.
Here you go. This one's for Chad. This song is for Chad.
Hey, I'm still listening.
Woo. Chad likes this song?
I mean, Chad helped write this song.
He told me he hated it and that you stole it from him.
Strong words.
I'm kidding.
Patents for it now.
Chad is a gentleman.
I heard. Oh, I still got my pen. I need it.
This is why he has to play mandolin. It's always waiting on him. We tried once with me playing. Kevin was always plugging stuff in.
I gotta tune all of my eight strings.
Well, you got time.
Nobody wants to see me play mandolin tonight yet. No? Nobody wants to see Mason play mandolin tonight yet?
We'll be right back.
one's off the floor. Find that just about anywhere you can listen to music. Do we have any something? A shout out? Alisa Schamberg. Shout out, yeah. Alisa. What up, Alisa? What up? What up? Shout it out, Alisa.
Alisa.
We do
the Oprah. Alisa Schamberg.
Guys, tonight with Ethos Media, we got Devin here tonight supporting us on the video live stream.
Thank you, Devin.
And then supporting us sound, we got Devin Zorn running sound for us. We got
a
pretty awesome production crew, so it all this comes to find we have to troubleshoot a bunch of things before we can play songs and stuff. So these guys crushed it tonight. So if you want to leave a tip for them, you can definitely leave a tip for them on Venmo or Cash App or PayPal. Just say Devin Squared, and we'll make sure that it gets
one of them will get it.
One of them will get
thank you to Sons of Herman Hall also.
Thank you so much to Sons of Herman Hall.
Historic
for
Sons of Herman Hall.
Always supporting us and our endeavors. We appreciate you so much for letting us do this here. And
if you've never been here, this is a really cool place.
We've enjoyed it.
When things open up again.
This is the oldest bar in Deep Ellum. And so
is it Dallas or Deep Ellum?
I think maybe Dallas.
It may be Dallas.
So it's a little bit of both. Plus, you have this nice, beautiful dance hall right in front of us for us to play you some nice dance.
You
turn the camera around and show the whole room. I'm just kidding. No, don't do that. Don't do that.
45 in a glass of wine is all she'd want to wear. Overalls and a tank. With a bandana in her hair, chain smoking like a freight train. She shoots whiskey with the boys, sell pin on returning and making a lot of noise. Revenge is a dish best served cold, and she's headed on her way. It's been 365 since he left. To give herself away. There's one cooking in the chamber, and he won't see the break of day. Her mind is made up, and she's played it through nearly 1,000 times. She walks slowly towards the bedroom, just gripping the pistol. Away. Salty tears in the shower disappear with all the turning back now, 'cause the plan's been set in stone. This next one's off our new collection of songs that just came out today, actually. It's called Quarantapes.
Volume 1.
Volume 1. It's got 3 tracks on it. This is the first one off of that.
We just got an email saying it's on iTunes and Apple Music.
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
shout
whoa,
out
whoa,
to
whoa,
Crystal Kirkendall.
Crystal.
Crystal Kirkendall.
Shout out.
Crystal, keep doing you.
Keep.
No matter what anybody says.
Oh, show. No matter what anybody says.
I feel like these shout outs are really like, we're sticking.
They're worth it, man.
They're worth it.
These shout outs are, you're getting your money's worth, people.
Headed out for Santa Fe in a beat up Chevy van. Gonna see how far I can go. Only brought one bag of clothes and my old guitar rose. She's a perfect companion out on the trail. Left it all in Dallas, staying fearless on. Probably send a letter.
cover? Do we have a cover request? Which is?
All to Our Mamas right there.
What is it? Oh, gosh. It's not, a, it's not, it's just.
It's pop, just pop
it's
punk.
It's just pop punk, right?
There's 90s rap and
well,
then pop
well, is
punk.
It gonna be, is it going to be like 50s pop punk? I mean, come on.
It's pop punk.
Punk. All right, we'll do pop punk.
Got a point.
Oh.
Shout out Bryson Gray.
Bryson Gray.
Yeah. Shout out.
I love Bryson. He's my closest friend.
He's a homie.
He's a kind young
gentleman.
He's a
good guy. He's my closest guy. For letting me play that.
Yeah, we all really appreciate
that.
Seriously.
Fantastic. We
were going to be real sad if no one tipped for that. It's very fun to play. Even though we probably butchered it, it still was enjoyable to us. That's all that matters.
Oh, reminiscing the teenage high school years.
Give it up one time for this band. This is Kevin Krychin on mandolin, everybody.
Kevin!
This is Mr. Gil Altam on lead guitar.
It's me.
Senior
Peter
Gil.
Lyman back there on drums. Mr. Jordan Raymer on the bass guitar. Thanks for hanging out with us, guys. We really appreciate it. Paul, shout out, Paul. Thank you so much, Paul. Mara.
So we want to do one more and then deal with the request because it's 9:40. Does that sound good?
How many more? We only got one more request, right?
How many requests do we have left?
Only one more request currently or two?
Two.
We have the rap cover.
I'm not sure if that was a shout out.
Oh, we have a petty and a rap cover. Oh, we got time.
Okay,
we got time.
All right, cool. Well, let's do two, and then one cover, two, and then a cover.
Sounds good. This is a new one.
Alternate, maybe?
This one was written by Gil.
Yeah, maybe we should alternate it.
This one was written by Gil.
We're not doing Through the Darkness.
Oh, let's do that one first.
This one was not written by
Gil. This one was not written by Gil. This one you can find on the EP.
It's written by the great Mason Adams.
All right, you want me to start it?
I'll start it. It's been a while. We're a little rusty.
This is the first show in 8 months. People.
Next time, we won't have to use our wireless hotspot. Yes, we will.
Yes, we will.
All right. Brought to you by technology.
Hold my hand through the darkness till we see the morning light. The pain only lasts till you're numb. If we love one another, my sisters and my brothers, the hurt will fade away when the daylight comes.
I'm feeling it. Introduce him.
looking down from a hotel room. Now if I will be coming soon. Oh my my, oh hell yeah. Ain't got to put on that party dress. It's too cold to cry when I woke up alone. Hit the last number, walk to the road. Last dance for Mary Jane. One more time to kill the pain. I feel summer creeping in and I'm tired of this town again.
You can find that one on the website, MasonAdamsProject.com. Oh, we got the...
Did you break a string?
Expedious.
Oh, he broke a string. That's good, because we got the rap cover next.
I donate.
Thank you, Mara. This one's for you, girl.
Kevin, can you take a whole... Can you change a string in one song, or are you just going to play without it?
If I have a string. But yes, I can change.
You found string.
Does anybody in the audience have a string?
Anybody?
Does anybody out there have a string?
Any four of you have a string?
Mandolin string.
All right, well, we're going to play this rap cover. Kevin's going to change a string. It's going to be great.
If you know it, sing along.
Let's take him back one time.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left, because I've been lasting so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. He be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking or where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lying to jump. I really hate the trip, but I gotta lope. As they cope, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Fool, I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be, like on my knees in the night saying prayers in the street. Most our life living in the gangster's paradise. We spending most our lives living in the gangster's paradise. We spending most our lives living in the gangster's paradise. We spending most our lives living in the gangster's paradise.
Check out the situation they got me facing. I can't live a normal life because I was raised by the streets. So I gotta be down with the hood team. Vision watching got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money on my mind. Got my 10 in my hand and the grid of my eye. I'm a loped out gangster, set tripping, banging, and all my homies is down, so don't arouse my anger, fool. Yeah, they ain't nothing but a heartbeat away. I'm living life, do or die. What can I say? I'm 33 now. Will I ever see 34 the way things is going? I don't know.
Tell me why are we so blind?
If they can't understand it, how can they reach me? I guess they can't, I guess they won't, I guess they front. As I know my life is out of luck, fool.
We're spending most our lives living in a gangster's paradise. We're spending most our lives living in a gangster's paradise. We're spending most our lives living in a gangster's paradise. We're spending most our lives living in. Tell me why are we so blind?
Yeah, thank you, Mara.
Thank you, Mara.
Yeah, it was fun. Thank you, Mara.
Still on the tip menu is forcing me to play drums and Kevin to play guitar and
Jordan
to try and deal
Jordan
with us.
Jordan can recite the Gettysburg Address.
The Gettysburg Address. So,
do not miss out. You can still get a shirt,
no
a
notes.
Sticker,
I'm not
going to
read it. I'm going to say it from memory.
Yeah, Jordan
totally
has no
from
notes.
Memory.
It's
don't forget.
It's all up here.
Make sure that you go like
that's
the Facebook page.
Me for it, but I never take notes. I don't.
Make just ask his wife.
Oh, my wife. Oh.
I don't think anybody else heard the front part of that.
I don't take notes. That's
all right. Anyway. We're going to do one from the new EP, right?
All right. This is a new one off the EP. Gil wrote this one.
I did. This is actually the one I wrote.
Yeah.
Holy. Gil, did you write this?
Holy smokes. This one's called Home. Let's do it.
What, did you break it? You break it, you buy it. That's why mandolins have two strings, because whenever you break one, you got a backup already. See? Is that right? It's like that's why they did it. That's the reason.
Maestro, can you hear us?
Oh, he muted you because
he muted
put your guitar down.
He muted because he likes playing tricks.
That makes sense.
That was a good call.
The sound guy is doing his job, and we don't even realize. Shocking. All right,
he's tricking us on Trick for Treat night. Happy Halloween, everybody. I know it's probably going to be a little bit different this year. This one's called Home. Gil Altom wrote this one.
Fast that finish line.
I think we got time for a couple more. We're getting towards the end of this.
Do we have any tips we need to get to?
Do we have any tips that we need to knock out, cover, shout out?
All right.
Thank you all so much, everybody.
Thank you, everybody,
for your participation.
You're our favorite.
Shout out to Ethos Media. Thank you so much, Devin Squared.
We got time for two more?
Yeah, we got time for a couple more.
How many is a couple? I'm asking
you.
I'm asking you. Two. All right.
Two.
All right. Just making sure. Well, dude, we need to Fall All Apart.
We
let the people hear it.
We got to let them to hear the new ones. Yeah. All right. Fall All Apart. That's the new one for us.
You want to do games or Fall All Apart?
Ooh.
Oh, dude, games?
Games.
Let's do games.
Audible.
Let's do games.
Audible. Games, then Fall All Apart.
Thank you.
Yeah. Good
girl.
Yeah.
Games and
yeah.
Old
all right. This one's called Games. It's all brand new.
You got lucky. This is not even on the set list.
I legitimately had no idea it wasn't on the set list. I assumed it was.
I think it's great.
For some odd reason.
I think it's great.
Who made this?
Audible. This one's brand new. It's called Games. So you're gonna mess it all up again. You've been living large behind the Shaw. You're everyone's best friend. Like a movie star, the shiny car's done. And it's a shame you play this game that nobody else. You don't have to play this game no more. You don't have to play this game no more. Because I'm sure you're tired of losing and waking up on the floor. You don't have to play. Your closet stood there empty with a note stuck by the door. She said she ain't gonna play this game no more. She ain't gonna play this game no more. She ain't gonna play this game no more. Because his promises are sick over you. I must be gone, I'm moving on, still getting over you. Because you left me high and dry, said you was only going to the store. We'll be right back.
y'all.
Thank you.
I can hear you screaming from here. It's very impressive.
Thank you guys so much for tuning in. We really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Through no internet and high water.
We're gonna do the one song from the new EP to close it out, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, hold on.
Drummer doesn't even want to play, but we're going to play anyway.
No pressure.
No pressure. This is it, though. This is it. Make it or break it. You know, it was all for nothing if we screw this one up, guys. No pressure.
Thank y'all so much for tuning in. Make sure you check out the Facebook page. Give us a like. Follow us on Instagram. We'll follow you back. Make sure you check the website, masonadamsproject.com. For future events. Let us know what you think about the live stream. If you got any pictures of your setup right now during this last song, you should take some pictures of you jamming out in your living room to the Mason Adams Project live stream and send them over to us. That would be kind of cool.
Tag us.
Thank you guys so much for checking us out. We hope to be back real, real soon.
Thanks to the Devons. And
thank you, Devin Squared. Thank you, Natalie and Jessica and Kendra for the support always.
Sons of Herman Hall.
Sons of Herman Hall. Thank
great
you
people.
So much.
Thank you, band members.
Andrew Sherman, Julio Foda.
Yeah.
Thank you for all of those that continue to support Mason Adams Project. We really appreciate you. It means
you know
the world
thank
to us.
Thank you, Mason, for putting all this together and writing all their great songs. Thank you.
You can hear this jam right now just about anywhere you find music.
Buy
so
me a new mandolin.
Let's do it.
We used to go camping and fishing. It was the place to shoot our guns. Let's get out of town, boys, and go have us a little fun. You could get a 30-pack of stones for $14.95, just as long as you could see over the steering wheel drive. That old blue bar never closed, and even on Christmas Day, take back roads all the way.
surely deliver. But you better watch out.
Thank you guys so much for the Mason Adams Project. We love you. Have a great night.
We love you.